who spent 20 years chained in the back of a circus pickup truck is finally being released into the wild. Animal Defenders International rescued the elderly lion named Mufasa and believes that he's the last wild animal to be kept in an illegal traveling circus in South America. ADI cut off his circus chains and he was taken to a rescue center for rehabilitation. Once Mufasa was nursed back to health, he made a 3-day journey by road and at the Tambopata Reserve in the Amazon rainforest.